Canadian Dance World.
4-8.
They were 6th after the original dance, and they are the leaders right now.
Number 7, representing Lithuania, Margarita Drobiazko and Claudius Badagas.
A team that we've watched over the last few years, they've made a number of stops in Canada, 8th at the Olympics and Worlds, 3rd currently at the NHK Trophy. Margarita Drobiazko and Pavlos Vonegas.
They're skating to sunrise at Alcatraz. And that was their opening required step sequence.
Lithuanian champions Drobiazko and Vonegas.
I love this free dance. I find it compelling, riveting. It just carries me throughout. It holds my attention, and part of that is because of its uniqueness. They're always using very original moves. Their skating is really unlike any other team in the world. And here's a look at one of their lifts that they performed. I think they've really taken their skating to a whole new level this season.
Close-up look of the footwork.
They skate this routine with such intensity and passion. I think that's why they just compel us to watch.
They were compelling in Kamloops, BC at Skate Canada. They finished second. They are virtually assured of a spot at the Grand Prix final in early March in St. Petersburg, Russia, where they'll also go head-to-head with the power.